And good evening, everyone. This is Quirt here, once again playing Vanguard Saga of Heroes. And today I'm going to be doing a little bit of fishing. Vanguard has a fishing minigame. It's a little unique than other games like World of Warcraft or Lord of the Rings Online. Let me bring up my inventory here. When you equip your... Grab my character sheet too. When you equip your fishing rod and bait, it goes in your weapon slots for your main hand and your offhand, which for me is my mace here and then my shield. I only have a few bait. I got some bread, some worms, and some grubs. Some fishes you can use that you catch. You use as bait as well. But when you fish, you throw out your line. Having my little fishing skill here. Oh, and as soon as you equip the fishing rod in your hand, fish mobs will spawn in the water if you're standing next to the water. So you don't have to worry about trying to find a fish. They always pop up. You hit that little button, it throws out that rod. You can just let it go all the way out like I did. Or you can click this skill again to make it drop shorter. You use the arrow keys to reel in. Okay, I got a fish just jumped on and he's moving up, so I got to hit the up movement key to follow his movement. Oop, he moved up again and I pressed down and I missed. The fish has a health bar here. And every time I move in the correct direction, his health goes down. Ooh, he went down. He tricked me. If I do the wrong direction, his health goes back up. You have to hit the arrow key while the fish is still moving. If you do it after the fish stops, then it counts as a miss. There are combo skills that you can learn off of fish. And... right now I won't get this because this is an unknown, so this is just like a little trash mob. I heard that there's a chance for a random mob spawn that you have to fight off of this unknowns. But mostly you just get stuff like boots. So, and see, that was a combo move. Since I've missed quite a few times with the fish has started to learn to combo on me. If he gets enough of those... See, he learned two combo moves. The moves are a total of four. And if he gets all four, it gives him a big jump of health back. If I learn a combo off of the fish and complete all four steps, it takes a big chunk of his life. And once you learn a combo, you learn it forever. And it's a different combo for each fish. And once that little symbol pops up on the screen, you have to complete the combo right then and there. So, and I got some algae. And let's see. Where is... I think it's under quests. Achievements. So this... the game keeps track of all of your fish that you've caught. I've mostly been fishing in salt water off the ocean. And I'm now at Silver Lake, at a little lake. And so this will be the first time I've done any fresh water. These are all the fish I've caught. And it shows me what the combos I've learned for that fish is. And the total weight of all this type I've caught. And the largest I've caught. And this is, I think, the biggest fish I've ever caught, a greater amberjack. Got 91 pounds. This one actually won me second place in Twilight Song's fishing contest, where I won that galleon boat, if you've seen any of my boating videos, or see me going traveling around the world. Still got two more worms, so let's see if I can't catch a real fish. I'm surprised I didn't scare that fish. If you land the bobber too close to the fish, it'll spook it. And it's another unknown, so I'm just gonna get some trash mob loot. Oh, he looked like he was going right, but he went up. Went up again. And some of these fish, the named fish, the real fish, oops, when they move, some of them jump and move real fast, so you will have a split second to hit the proper direction. And just like deep sea fishing, you can have a contest of wheels that lasts for hours. Well, I won't say hours, but I've been up to an hour fighting one fish, just missing the directions and getting the directions, and him getting combos off me and me getting combos off him. Now, this fish has something inside it, so you right click on it and it didn't do anything. Okay, that's strange. Normally it opens up and gives you something like some worms. Very strange. Don't know why that didn't open up, but okay. Let's fish again. So, let's see, there's one fish over there, several out this way. Let's see if I can't land a good one. Oops, see, I scared that fish. There goes one. Another unknown. Jeez. And usually the unknown's skill level is really easy, so you shouldn't have too much trouble reeling it in. And you do have a fishing skill right here, and as you catch fish, the points will go up, but I'm not quite sure what happens. It's not level associated with the fishing skill. Out of bait. So I'm not sure what going up in your points will unlock for you, or if it does anything. Ooh, right on top of them. One jumped right on it. Okay. Got a real fish this time. See how he jumped that time? Ooh, learner combo. It's a brown bullhead. Now, you only learn the first step of the combo for free. And since he went left, anytime he goes left again, ooh, didn't miss that, I'll have to try and experiment with key pushes like that. I went left twice, and that wasn't the second step of the combo. Ooh, I did left twice again. I don't know why I did that. Okay. Didn't give me a fail. And now he's learning a combo on me. Okay, come on. I hit that. Oops. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this fish. Okay, it's not left down. Not left right. I went left up a while ago and it didn't count. Oh, thought he was going left. Guess I just want him to go left. I want to learn this combo. Ah, didn't do it fast enough. Right, and since this is a real fish, you don't just get the reward automatically. You have to wait for him to reel in and he'll be down here and you have to right click on him. I caught my first brown bullhead. And there he is. I'm not really sure what you're supposed to do with these fish. Some of them you can sell. Some of them you can use as bait. And if we go back to the event, now I have a brown bullhead. Since I didn't complete the combo, I don't have it recorded yet. And you can check out the stats for the fish. The largest brown bullhead ever caught was almost 7 pounds in the Three Rivers area, and it lists the name of the person who caught it. And I'm the biggest catch of the day so far. Ooh, there's a big fish over there. But that doesn't usually mean anything. The fish could look really big and it could still be an unknown fish. Try to reel my bobber in. Looks like this fish should probably catch it before the big one does. Or this little one from the right field. Another brown bullhead. Slightly smaller than the one I just caught. Come on, go left. Okay, it's left and up. Oh, got it. It's left. Oh, I've missed it. It's left, double up, and then down. I hate that. If you get the combo off right when it would have caught you the fish, sometimes it doesn't let you finish it and you actually move. And if you move, you lose the fish. So like now I don't even know if that combo, you know, see it didn't count the combo because I didn't actually reel in the fish. But now I know what it is. And I'm going to try and keep this video a little short this time. So I think I'll end the video here. I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you learned a little something. Okay, why isn't waving working? Strange. Anyway, this has been Quirt from Vanguard Forever, playing Vanguard Saga of Heroes, doing a little bit of fishing. I hope you enjoyed it, found it entertaining. Now get out there and catch us some fish.